Welcome back. In this video, we are going to simulate a dryer in Aspen Plus. In the dryer, the potassium chloride will be dried using the compressed air. So create a blank simulation and add forging components. Change the KCl type is solid. The property method is solid and run the property analysis. So we don't have any warning or error over here. We can go to simulation. First, let's draw the flow sheet. The dryer is available in solid section, and from the pressure changer we have a compressor. The air will compress in the compressor and enter in the dryer. So before inputting the value, go to setup and change the stream class from conventional to mixed solid. And from this solid section, add the moisture component water. So in the feed stream, the air is entered at the temperature of 25 and pressure of 1 bar, while the air flow rate is 3000 kg per hour with mole fraction 1. While in the solid section, there are two tabs available, first in mixed and second is solid. So we will define the parameters in the solid section. Temperature is again 25, pressure 1 bar, and flow is 100 kg per hour. The mole fraction 0.8 and 0.2. As the KCl is solid, so we need to define the particle size distribution. There are two options available. Either you can define the distribution by yourself, or you can use the distribution function. I'm going to use distribution function with standard deviation of 1 cm and D50 of 2.4 cm. The mesh has been calculated and our steam input has also been completed. Now in the compressor, the air is compressed at the pressure of 6 bar. Now in the dryer, there are multiple options available. First, we need to define the operating mode. Either is continuous or batch. I will go with the continuous. And for dryer type, it can be shortcut, convective dryer, spray dryer, contact dryer. So my dryer type is convective dryer as I am using the air. So to solve this dryer, we need to define either of these two. First of all, we will define the length, and the second thing, we will define the solid residence time. The length is 4 meter while the residence time is 1.5 minutes. The drying curve, solid moisture content basis will be wet. Now our input has been completed. We can run our simulation. So results are available without any warning or error. from the stream results. We can see the moisture content has been halved almost, and the dryer parameters, exhaust temperature and duty, can be seen from the research section.